This is a normal temporomandibular joint. The disc is biconcave and it's located in a superior position. The central thin part of the disc is consistently lying in between the condyle and tubercle. During opening, there is rotation in the lower compartment and more of translation in the upper compartment.